direct their activities. Don't just leave it to chance to happen. And that is where the conversation between the children happens. A group of girls or even boys can join in and you can play. Oh, they join the two chairs together. Oh, this has become a ship. And I'm the sailor, I'm the captain. This way their imagination. And then there used to be one girl. I'm just telling you about today they're sitting. In monsoons, they can't go out and play. So you are sitting at home. And children sitting at home, we had no TV, which was a blessing, absolutely. Absolutely. But still, that doesn't mean it's up to you to control the TV. Okay? And we used to say, come on, today you will do this. You will play at home. You can do whatever you like. You can pick up whatever it is from the house that you want. And I remember a very nice activity in my house. I remember it. The two boys and there were one or two girls. And they were playing, I am the captain and this is a ship and I am rowing the boat. And then I am doing the... This shows their knowledge. And the little girl, she said, you are going to be the cook. Constantly they would tell the girl that you are going to be the ship's cook. And she would say, I don't want to be the cook today. You be the cook. I am tired of being the cook. I want to be the captain. All this has to be their interaction. Okay, we are making Lego, we are making a town. Doll's house. Okay, I'm making tea. And then doll's house is a wonderful activity to play with dolls and the doll's house. But you must encourage that. Children are not going to think of this themselves. You have to guide their play. Mm. If the parents guide their play, children are able to use their imagination with the other normal children, and they have to make friends with normal boys and girls, and they have to be actively participating amongst a group of normal children. That is totally integration. Just going to a normal school is not integration. Okay, you have to see to that. If the children in the house are not very conducive to what you are telling them to do or just think, call your neighbor's children. If they're there, see, please make friends with your, even if it is your servant and she has children, make friends with her children. As long as there are other children of his age with whom he can talk. Without feeling, now this is a contrived situation, and today is the first time we are asking them to do this, so it is a bit of a mess, but as they get into it, if you do it at home, you will hear them chattering like other small children, and imaginative play. Doll's house, you don't have to get a doll's house, even a little corner, and then, come on, in this katori, you give them a little, you know, popcorn or dana or whatever it is. And you go, come on, do whatever it is. Now, this is bathroom. This is, you're having a bath. I'm making food. Oh, making food, they love. That's why I've got that chula and those things. Okay?
Give them dupattas, they'll make house with
that. Yeah, make the house with that. They will dress up. I'm a Maharani and this, that. They dress up. They will, with a dupatta, they will make a peta, you know, turban. So children's imagination has to be nurtured. In fact, you have to encourage it. It is not going to happen. And sitting in front of a TV,
blank.
Brain is stopped. Okay? Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. But that, of course, the parents have to curtail their TV time. Parallel play. They are not playing with each other, not talking to each other. But children of this age definitely are playing with other. It is social group activity they started doing. And you have to get them into it. You have to get them into it. Not just come home, sit up with the homework and this thing, okay, he's saying, going to school. And there also, God knows what the participation is apart from the work. Whether they give them little projects or whether they make them. In school, this will happen. The teachers make groups of 4 and 5 children and give them a little project to do. And together, they have the same project, give them the material, and they have to come, each of them, as a team. Team A, your team B. And the team, they are given marks. Oh, team A was good. And they say, yeah, things like that, we have won. Isn't it? So, how are they going to participate unless they have the experience at home? Bringing up, teaching children to talk. Talk means not just giving answers to questions and doing this in class. Enjoying that activity, communicating, playing, conversing, talking with each other.